A lady have a sawmill, cutting wood, cutting from brambles to timber, she cutting good. A lady have a sawmill, cutting wood, cutting from brambles to timber, she cutting good. There is a wood owner named Pakajwe, carried a big log of wood for she to cut one day. When she see the wood, she start bawling mother. Mister, this log of wood sure to break me saw. And with a solemn song, Mister, come out me yard, I beg you hard. Please come out me yard, I beg you hard. He said, I hear you just cut wood good, but you're frightened for your saw when you see hard wood. The lady turned her back and went inside, because to cut this log of wood she would not decide. And this time the woodman is waiting, courageous, and only gazing at the lady so serious. He begged the lady like a child to cut the wood. The lady replied, Mr. Me saw is not so good. He said, Madam, you could use some grease. Just take your time, you could cut this log piece by piece. And it's to hear she waited, Mr. Come out me yard, I beg you hard. Please come out me yard, I beg you hard. He said, I hear you just cut wood good, but you're frightened for your saw when you see hardwood. This is the terror. I couldn't help but laughing heartily, because I knew what would become of this poor lady. If you see how this wood glossy and it long and heavy, well it a crapo, it a sip, neither it a pui. But we are sitting and we move, I want to see how this lady going to meet her destiny. She want the job but she afraid to start. Every time she watches big log it breaks she heart. And it's to hear she waited, Mister, come out me yard, I beg you hard. Please come out me yard, I beg you hard. He said, I hear you just cut wood good good, but you're frightened for your saw when you see hardwood. Eventually the lady decided to start, but every effort that she made was with a broken heart. So she checked upon the carriage and greased down the saw, telling the woodman after this log don't bring back more. So she started cutting gradually. When she found the wood was half soft, she started cutting rapidly. And in a jiffy she cut the wood, and could have cut a harder log, for she cut it good. But this time she blasts out, Mr. Apples are glad the wood ain't hard. Yes, sir, more than glad the wood ain't hard. I was frightened, I won't tell you flat, but I could cut about 1,000 more logs like that.